are the one who freed Onama. You reek of human, warrior of Gaia. For what purpose do you enter my territory?
I'm fighting for Gaia. To drive Endrin and the Worm from this territory.
Is that so? Or are you pursuing an aim that is more personal? Are you truly worthy of my confidence? Can you even still call yourself Warrior of Gaia? And now, you fight beside humans, beside the enemy.
Not all humans are servants of the Worm.
But all are blind. They will never understand the wild or the Worm. They try to apply the order of the Weaver to everything, Gaia included. They will never admit that Gaia is a wild, uncontrollable entity, and that she demands sacrifice.
The Gaia you speak of is a stranger to me. Neither my people nor the spirits we protect see her as such.
You dare to question me? Have you any idea to whom you speak? I have served Gaia and the wild since time immemorial, long before your pack or your pathetic spirits. They are all weak, easily swayed by the call of the Worm. I do not yield as the Worm encroaches on my territory, but face it head on.
Yet it still spreads everywhere around you. Only your cairn seems to remain untouched.
Our cairn is all that matters. And we are ready to make what sacrifices we must to maintain it. Onama has taken that role upon herself. But she may not be the last. Now go. Pursue your quest. I shall judge your worth.
There's still much work to be done. Stay vigilant, lest the Worm overwhelm you.
Onawa. I can feel the hate that flows through her. And her guardian spirit. Ava, can you hear me?
Cahal! There you are. Head to our base. We've set it up near the road leading to Endrin territory.
Thank you.
Where's Ava?
She's inside. It's good to see you.
An old abandoned mine. Endrin has been looking for Tarker's milk cairn for 5 years.
We're on the same side. Red Talon still.
Ava said they're a different pack than the wolves at Tarker's
Cahal.
Mill. We're gonna have to be careful.
You're alone.
I'm sorry, Ava. They'd already moved Adana out of the prison by the time I got there.
Shit. Do you know where they've taken her?
Endrin's Nevada HQ. That's what the leader of the Red Talons says anyway.
The Red Talons? Those fuckers have been attacking my people since we got here.
Rest assured, they won't attack you again. I freed their leader from Endrin's grip.
They captured another Garu?
They were experimenting on her before they captured Adana. Apparently my daughter makes a better test subject.
Those fucking bastards. We'll save her, I promise you.
The leader of the Red Talons agrees to hold back her wolves until we get 80 back.
But she's not going to help?
I think she's using us. We take the risks, she reaps the benefits. At least they'll leave us alone.
I'll take it, but have you seen the wall that protects those Endrin outposts? It's surrounded by a minefield. Nobody here can get through their defenses, only you.
So what have you got in mind?
I've been working on it for a couple of days, but I think I figured out how to deactivate their landmines and get you into an evac duct. It'd be too small for a human, of course, but a wolf could get through. Get to the other side and take care of their outposts. Deal with the men guarding the terminals in each outpost and connect me. Once I'm on their network, I'll be able to clear you a path through the maintenance zone. It's the quickest way into Endrin HQ. Go see Declan. He'll tell you how to get past the minefield.
The HQ isn't as damaging as the outpost.
Hey, you're here. Follow me. I heard they took your daughter to their HQ. I can't even imagine.
We just have to get her back. Tell me about the outposts.
There are 4 Endrin sites inside the perimeter. To reach them, use the evacuation duct.
And the minefield?
Go around the perimeter wall, but keep your distance. You'll see a red mark on a rock. From that mark, go straight towards the wall. Once you've reached it, stay close. Follow the wall until you find the entrance to the duct. From there, it's all up to you. Good luck.
the site. Why do you ask?
Just curious. Because you wonder where Andrew finds the money to buy all these apps.
That's not much of a mystery. You know Pentex, right? Indran's one of their subsidiaries. They've got more money than they could ever need.
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery.
The hell? I need more men!
got a killer in our midst. Keep your eyes open.
Ava, I've cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try and take control of Indra HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the Earthblood protocol. The stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiments they've been conducting have to do with the protocol, too.
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site.
HQ will be sending us reinforcements soon.
Good. As soon as they arrive, we launch our attack on those activists. They've fucked with us for long enough.
Ah!
Well done. I'm almost through their defenses. Keep going. Endrin's headquarters has been pretty active lately. Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.